Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Ever since I did a video on winter skincare, a lot of you guys requested me to do a video on how you can take care of your hair during winter. So after a long wait, I finally have this video for you. Our hair reacts differently during different weathers. So according to the weather, we need to follow some steps so that we can keep our hair healthy. So here I have a few steps that you can follow during winter and keep your hair healthy. Before that, if you haven't already seen the winter skincare video, I'll leave the link in the description box below so you can check it out. Now coming to hair, you need to keep yourself hydrated, you need to drink lots of water and eat a lot of green leafy vegetables. This will help you keep your hair healthy, moisturized and strong. During winter, you do not want to only moisturize your hair but also seal the moisture into your strands. So I would recommend usage of heavy oils like castor oil or olive oil. These will help you seal the moisture into your strands. Another important thing is getting your hair trimmed. Make sure you get your hair trimmed during winters so that it will help you get rid of the split ends and the dead hair. It is very important to condition your hair with a very moisturizing and deeply penetrating conditioner during winters. If you've got very dry hair, then I would suggest heating the conditioner and using it. Do not wash your hair more than 2 to 3 times a week. And I would suggest using a conditioner on one day and on the other day you can use a hair mask. We all love hot water showers, but I would recommend not to wash your hair with hot water. Instead, use lukewarm water and at the end, don't forget to rinse your hair with cold water because this will help you retain the moisture. Winter season seizes the moisture out of your hair and usage of coloring products like henna or any other permanent color would only worsen the situation. So I would suggest not to color your hair during winter season. During winters, I would suggest you not to use any heating tool. But if at all it is that necessary to use, then apply some leave-in conditioner before using the tool and make sure you keep the tool on very low heating settings. We've all got static hair problem during winter, because of which we keep brushing our hair thinking that we might get rid of it, but do not over brush your hair because that will only spoil your hair. For static hair problem, I would suggest using a little lotion and applying it on your hair strands. This will moisturize your hair just like it moisturizes your skin. Another thing for static hair is usage of plastic combs. I would suggest not to use plastic combs, instead use rubber or metal combs. Do not wear rubber-soled footwear during winter because this will only accumulate electrical charges which will result in static hair. One solution for solving the issue of static hair is the solution that I've made. You can just spray it on your hair. I shall show you guys how I made the solution. For this, you'll need any kind of essential oil. I'm using the jasmine oil because I love its fragrance. You just need to fill the bottle with some water and around 10 to 15 drops of essential oils and shake it well. Once you've made the solution, you can just spray it on your hair and run it through and your static hair problem will be solved. So yes, these were all the general tips that I had to share with you about winter hair care. I've got a few easy DIY hair masks for different hair types which I'll be showing in my next video because otherwise this video would become too long. So if you want to know about the different hair mask options I've got for you, do stay tuned and check the space out on the coming Friday. So if at all you liked all the tips that I shared with you, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. That's it for today guys. Bye. Take care. Love you.